heard Bishop Matt Weston is a preacher that I have a million times. So the preacher don't want to be, but no one stands too long either. Amen. So the preacher is going to get into the word, and he's going to get out of his. Let me greet Bishop Matt forward. And I know everybody, our Caribbean folks here, and we love to see the First Lady. But Bishop Matt, I want you to remove that first lady statement from the vocabulary. And I want you to start saying the only lady.
Oh, wow.
When you're a First Lady, that means there's a possibility for a second and third and fourth. So, I greet my only lady.
Hallelujah!
Because this first lady takes so much, there's only one first lady that is the president's wife. The rest of us have only lady. So I greet your only lady, my friend, Princess Aisha. The ambassador, I greet my good friend, Bishop again. I greet the elect bishop. I greet everyone in the wonderful name of Jesus.
Amen.
We'll be here all night. And of course, the Bishop Frankie, sometimes we get so caught up in the times that we get carried away, we don't realize that it's not that important. If you reach into the gate and you hear God call your ambassador, run. Because you're going to hell.
I was in a position where I had to
inside, wrapped up inside of me. I have to preach. I know we can preach, I just preach, but it shifted, and my spirit shifted, and I felt like, okay, God, what should I say? So today, while I was at work, God just began to pour into this word. I'm going to try to wrap it up as quick as possible. I won't try being before you long. The message may seem to be long, like it may have written, but I'm going to try to take my time and see what does say the Lord.
Amen.
Many a time we get carried away. I want to preach, but I also want to teach tonight. I want to say a word in your spirit, Shabbat God, because also remember, it's an honor and a privilege when a man of God or woman of God give you the purpose to preach the word of God. I don't take it lightly. I don't just come and preach when I ask opportunity. I sent a church last week to be dealing with gold, your commission. I sent a church and I say to people that when someone asks you to preach, your job is not to go ask God if you should go and preach. Your job is to inquire of God what should you say to the people when you get there. Because you are already commissioned to preach, then there's no reason why you need to ask God if you should go.
When I understand that word, though, I understand that God has already assigned you on a mission. There's no reason for you to pair, no pole.
No poor man.
So, I wanted to sing a song and all of that, but I had the opportunity to go to Jamaica for my first time last month. And I want to say to the people of Jamaica, I hope God is nice.
Very much.
You know, you heard a lot. And you know, sitting on top of my cover.
That's right.
I want to give Bishop Ryan Christie a heads up because he treated me like a man.
Whoa! Oh my God!
And I don't take it lightly. He didn't know who I was, I was just a woman. And he said, okay, bring the man of God and that allowed me to be the speaker. And the Holy Ghost just showed up. But most of all, I enjoyed Jamaica. I went to Jamaica and I sucked a bag of 27 mangoes. I got up Sunday morning and this man was walking on the street. He had two mangoes. I said, sir, can I have one of those mangoes? He said, sure, man. He went down the block and come back. He said, give me a bag. We don't bring this up. And he went and brought a bag full of mango. So I told him that she could make it to Trinidad where I'm from to get mango. But I made it to Jamaica. And I enjoyed the mangoes there. So I went to see. I had a blast in Jamaica. I'm looking forward to going to Jamaica again soon. I had a blast again. Let me take my hands off to Bishop Ray. First, amen. We are only friends on Facebook. We know each other personally. We talk from time to time. Amen. I'm looking forward to coming back in November to be in Jamaica. Get ready. While I was in Jamaica, there's this song I heard the leadership of Pastor Ryan, Bishop Ryan. He said, be careful what to say about me. Be careful what to say about me. I hope the time. So you know when he gets sweet, I understand what he was saying. You know when like a washing mouth of each other? So when you in the spirit of God, be careful what to say about me. Be careful what to say about me. Doesn't mean everything you do. Oh, that's the one thing.